Hi folks, Bob Dale from Southern Reed Marketing in Jackson, Mississippi. Those of you who watched our videos and our sales over the years on three websites know that A, we've got about 850 positive feedbacks, and two, that we principally sell motorhomes. But every once in a while we sell a trailer, we sell a diesel truck, which my son and I like, and or we'll sell a car on occasion. Today we've got a car we're going to sell, and we're going to give it away, folks, because we've used it and it's time for it to go. We like it a lot. It's a great car. Let us show it to you and tell you about it. First of all, I'll point out that it came from a government sale. We bought it. It was a government vehicle. It came from the United States Naval Air Station in New Orleans. It's an officer's car. You can tell by looking at it, just driven around down there. Used very little, shows no issues and very little wear. But it's a 2008, it's an Impala, it only has 51,000 miles on it, it's got all the equipment, windows, door locks, tilt, cruise, stereo, power seats on both sides, keyless entry, it's got it all. This thing also, folks, on the road will get about 31 miles to the gallon. It has active fuel management, they call it. Now, I can't explain that to you, but it'll get about 30 miles to the gallon. It also has a flex fuel system. It will run on propane or gas.
Ethanol or gas.
But here it is. You can see the tires on it. No dings, no pings. As I said, it came from the United States Naval Air Station. Having been in the Marine Corps, I can tell you we've been driving Chevettes, but the Navy, you see what they're driving. It's got all the books. See how clean it is? It doesn't have carpet, it has the mats, which is great for that. It has the faux leather in the back. I doubt if anybody's ever sat in the back seat. And showing you the tires. It runs and drives great. You've driven this, haven't you?
Yeah, we took it to a football game two weeks ago.
I drove it somewhere, and it runs and drives perfectly. It's flex fuel. All the lights work. No dings, no pings. It's not beat up. It's just a nice car. You just need a car, folks, for commuting or driving every day, making long trips. I mean, great gas mileage, economy, and a great riding car. This is it. Let's look here at it. Windows, door locks, tilt, cruise, power on both seats, keyless entry.
Automatic headlights, 51,764 miles, stereo, CD, console.
Clean as a pin.
Got vanity mirrors in both sun visors.
Air is ice cold. Cruise control. It is a non-smoking vehicle. Of course, having been a Navy vehicle, it would be. There it is. I promise you, you can look the eBay over and look the country over, and for the money, you can't find this good vehicle. We're going to sell it. We're going to list it and sell it. We're going to sell it with just a low reserve.
It'll be a real low reserve.
We'll have a real low reserve. My name's Bob Dale. So if you're interested in this car, give me a call. My phone number is 601-218-1223. If you have questions about it, we have a perfect title, by the way. So get that out of the way. If you want to make an offer on it before the sale's over, we reserve the right to sell before the sale's over. You need to call me, folks, but I fully intend to sell it before the sale's over. So if you get an idea about what you want to pay for it and want to make an offer, you better call me, because you will look up the next day and it will be gone. But it's a 2008 Impala. Four-door, got every option, windows, door locks, tilt, cruise, stereo, keyless entry. Got it all, folks. Only got 51,000 miles on it. Got the active fuel management system, which they claim will get you 30-plus miles to the gallon. It's got the flex fuel system, which will burn ethanol or gas. It's just a loaded-up car, folks, a great economy car that will give you a great ride and drive. So if you're just needing a work car or a vehicle that looks good, rides good, ice cold air, that you work in every day, don't have to spend a lot of money, that 3 or 4 years down the road, it's not good, it might cost you $50 a month to drive it, you need to look at this car. We're going to sell it. Like I say, give me a call if you're interested in it, want to make an offer, have any questions. Otherwise, folks, I'll only tell you, as I do at the end of every one of our videos, we appreciate your business. We appreciate why you're watching our videos. And we look forward to seeing you here in Jackson, Mississippi. Thank you.